Well, a local crime alert at 5. A man facing charges tonight accused of trying to kill his boss at work. Police say Marcus Davis was arguing with his team leader at Bimbo Bakeries. That's on Fleetwood Drive in Whitehaven, and this happened on October 18th. Investigators say that's when Davis pulled out a handgun and shot his boss twice, once in the arm and once in the chest. He was rushed to the hospital in critical condition, but is expected to be okay.